bosom, down in your soul, down in your spirit, a place called there. A nebulous place. For Jacob, it was effort. And for you, it might be something else. But there will be something that drives you, and something that moves you, and something that makes you get in the transition. God will dangle a there in front of you. A there in front of you. So that you'll have something to reach after, and snatch after, and grab after. Sometimes you can't even describe where your there is. You just know you're not there yet. You just know that this is not it. He puts a sense of direction down inside of you. It's like a GPS. It says you are 7 miles from your destination. You don't know what it looks like, but you know you're not there yet. Is there anybody in here? You know you're not there. Wow! And the Bible says he was almost there. And that's when trouble will always hit you the hardest. Just when you're almost there, and you can see yourself about to come into a place that would justify all the hell that you went through all of your life, when you're almost there, something will always happen.